Hey guys, Dia Vlogs here. Today we're making a video and playing Project Cars. Yep, so you've probably seen me play Project Cars before. I had no mic then, but I got a new mic yesterday from my early Christmas present. Come on, I'm so kind. I got I keep forgetting it every second. I do have bad memory, so I do forget probably easy. Caution each G2000 headset. Trust me, it's a really good headset. Yeah, just then I thought I was recording, but I actually wasn't recording. So, God, the intro all over again. Hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Playing some of my new DLC I got about a month ago. Yeah. Oh, yeah, so I did say before, when I was making my imaginary video. Because I thought I was making a video or not. I'll go drive one of these cars. Drive that one. But first, I just want to see this bad boy is. That looks nice. I'm just going to drive that. What circuit should we do? That type of car would probably be in a circuit like this. And this is a nice long straight. Probably like that. I think I've streamed this before, but only once. Can't remember. Just leave a comment what you want to see. So I'm in the circuit of 24 hours a month. Location is France. 8.46 miles. Turns 38. 17:38. Innit? Check all my like videos, innit? Oh, good. Probably sort them out. I probably don't watch them all the time. Yeah. I'm tired. I don't know why I was tired this morning. I remember going back to school on Tuesday, but I wasn't here because if you didn't know about me, I have a few health conditions. So yeah, I even got one from both heart condition. Sometimes I'm in it. Go go go! Massive. I saw the engine thing out. So wait for it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just put some damage off since it's annoying me like mad. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired. Probably watch a film after this, because why not? Yeah, so about my health condition, I do have a lot of health conditions. Got like understanding problems, got like blood disorders and that, like disease, von Willebrand disease. I don't know if anyone heard of that. I've got a heart condition involves my heart, called heart palpitations, and also I got sinus arrhythmia in my heart. Yeah, so I'm always up and down the hospital. I've had surgery before anyway, so you know, I'm used to it. I'm gonna drive this car actually. Make sure we turn the goddamn Darrage. I was about to say Darrage. Darrage, you ain't now, you're grounded. full damage. Damage. What? Oh, I said Darrage. Isn't it damage? I don't even know. Should it look good? Also, I need to change my other settings. Good. Cars, it's my first time driving, because I was like, oh, I'll be like, oh yeah, I'm driving, I'm not sure I'm not driving in the like, if someone doesn't probably just remind me. I'm also into the Mad Mike MX5 Red Bull probably drift car, really good car, seen at the Goodwood Festival, really good festival, watching TV. Also watch Formula One. You see my room tour, I have a lot of Formula 1 stuff. I just love Formula 1. I've been watching since like 8, you know, all the drivers, Lewis Hamilton. Apparently going to Red Bull for next year. It's like, a little bit unusual. Use my turn.
Go, go, go.
This mess already. Oh, that livery. This has got the biggest problem. I've got most packs on the table. Death car, man. Proper GTA 5 DLC car. Like, from now, the last few weeks. just gonna stress out on the car. So you're just gonna like turn off for a few seconds and instantly leave. Cause you get tired of it. Because I am tired. Shout outs today are gonna be Scalding Tooth and Bay Area Bugs. And you see in downstairs. So down on my channel, you see it. Oh god, no. So I'm gonna do the grand finale card. Not the grand finale card. So we got all these cards still. But you know, I'm gonna try a few cards today. Can please someone in the comments please tell me if it's the same exact car, but it's customized. This is literally the same exact car. Same livery. But not same livery, but it's just a different colour. And a few changes on the inside with the seats and that. Oh no, what car is still doing this? I wonder what car he would do. Oh no, my fingers getting numb. Oh no, I'm frozen. I'm gonna do this car. Let it go. So with this car, you get free track. With this, but the stamp works like drift pack somewhere. I don't know what the names are. I don't care about the names. I'm just going straight onto the game. So this is Mad Mike. The Mad Mike MX-5 Red Bull drift car, which has a Mazda engine. Okay, it's a mad car. It's a Mazda car. It's a Mazda car. Or no. The track may look small, massive. I have this total town Scotland Banochabri road circuit. Please tell me in the comments if I got that spelled, if I said that right. Banochabri. Got things like wrong. It's like 50 in my brain saying, oh yeah, you might have got it right. 50% of my brain's like, I'm not sure. See, Banochabri. Could you give the Banochabri? I think it is. For the first time in forever. Beep. Three, two, one, go.
Go.
I think he's next to me. I'm just going to pop him. 3-1.
Oh,
Here goes. Replay, because viewed every play. What's that engine? That's it, when you do this, some of those. This is crushed up. Crash, the wheel's still going. This noise falls to me like math! Things turn red. Guys, that drift. I got that really scares me in the car. Oh, is that part of the tires? I don't know. What's the... That's a drift. That's a drift right there. Oh, that noise bugs me so much. That's not the story. Oh, it crashed. Now that's a drift! One thing though, I need to stop moving. Like, so that's good.
Yeah.
exhaust sound, that engine sounds like someone laughing in slow motion. Listen. Don't know. End the video here, so hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment, hit that like button, we're going for 10 likes today, and hit the subscribe button. So bye.